say it's cool to shoot a nigga, but they hate it when we pop the cops.
Big niggas just wanna know if you still gonna be on some crooked ass nigga shit.
Say it's cool to shoot a nigga, but they hate it when we pop the cops.
What's a nigga to do when it's true? Ain't nothing new, so I do what I tend to get through. At first they got me chopping, now I'm pissed. I'll load a AK 47 laying on my hips, so I don't trip. One motherfucker from the underground and big shots fucking niggas if they fuck around. Yo, why I got beef with police? Ain't that a bitch? Some motherfuckers got a beef with me. They make it hard for me to sleep. I wake up at the slightest peep and my seats are 3 feet deep. I guess it's all for you to see, but now I'm pointing a finger at police instead of motherfuckers blaming me. I got the right to bear pistols, and when the punk motherfuckers get the drip, and I got shit too. And maybe then you see the truth, but until then I gotta do what I do and stay a crooked nigga too.
Monday, Shakur went before the bench in a preliminary court hearing, accused of shooting and wounding two off-duty police officers during an argument on an Atlanta street. Authorities say two officers, brothers, were crossing the street when a car allegedly nearly hit them. An argument followed, and shots were fired. He'll answer to aggravated assault charges next month.
What happened? That was it?
See, it's cool to shoot a nigga, but they
ain't block, nigga. Fuck y'all. Fuck the cops.
Eternal. So what's up? I mean, if nobody can understand that, fuck them. I don't got fans. I only got homies. You know what I'm saying? If they ain't down with me, fuck them. I live thug life. Everybody know what kind of world it is. Everybody know the type of motherfuckers I'm going against. If they don't want to be down with me, if they don't want to see me win, they can all suck my dick, because I'm trying to live.
Then Vice President Dan Quayle demanded that such music be removed from the record stores.
Putting out and distributing a record and making money off a record that says it's okay to kill cops, I find that outrageous.
Mr. Shakur, can we get a comment from you at all?
Hell no. Thug life. That's my comment.
What's that? Say it's cool to shoot a nigga, but they hate it when we pop the cops.